eyes of the dead and a halo over my head. At last, honey, I'm home. Three voices, none of them alone. A vivisection of me.